July, so it's finally summer, and in this video we're gonna make some summer expectations versus reality. So let's do this. So it's that time of year, your school's out, you know, it's finally your time to relax, chill, do nothing, you know, but no, in your house it's like that. Young man! Oh, hello mommy. You do nothing in this house. I cook, I clean, and I do everything. You're a waste of space. What a great compliment. Thank you. Go do something with your life. You do nothing. You just sit there and do nothing. Something. Disgust me. Fuck this. I'm out of here. As soon as the sun comes out, you go out and get tan, you know? But, like, you know, the mates or anybody take sunscreen and you're like, yeah, that's a good joke, sunscreen. And you're like, shit, why didn't I take the sunscreen? Oh man. In summer, it's pretty hot at night too, you know? And, of course, you're having an open window. So the next day you woke up and you have like 5,000 flies in your room and I don't know, mosquitoes, like millions. Get out, Buck! Get out! Get out! Oh. Get out! Get out! You don't deserve being in my room. Get out, yeah. That's what I thought, huh? That's what I thought. Damn flies, you know? Damn flies! So guys, I know summer is almost over, but, okay, not almost, like, half, 1 month remaining, no, if you want to do something with your mates, and every day you're like, oh, we're doing it tomorrow, and the next day it's the same, no, just do it today, and do what you want to do, because summer will be over, and then you will go back to school, and, you know, second, that's 9 months or 10 months, I don't know how much. It's good and you know, you're not gonna enjoy that. And you're gonna get everything you did not do in summer. So, get out your stuff, get out everything you want, and you know, go out there, do stuff, do whatever you want. Because summer is not gonna last forever, you know? Yeah. Okay guys, I know. This video is probably gonna be short, but I hope you liked it, and if you did, please make sure you give it a thumbs up, maybe comment something, and share and subscribe of course! So see ya next week with another video!